The A300 is a Nitrox-capable personal dive computer featuring Aeris's dual decompression algorithm. It supports three different gases and includes audible alarms, a large display, and a three-button interface. The A300's oversized digits make it very easy to monitor critical information during your dive. And the three buttons with step-back feature and friendly menus allow you to quickly access and/or program specific parameters. With the A300, you not only have the option to select which decompression algorithm to use, but you can also optimize your level of conservatism by adjusting the tissue loading bar graph alarm and/or the conservative factor setting. Let's now look at the features of the A300. As you will learn later in the class, while diving, you can choose among several displays. The A300 will turn on as soon as you enter the water, and carefully guide you during your dive with its large, easy-to-read displays and bar graphs. Planning a deep dive? Not a problem. With the A300, you can set a deep stop with countdown timer. Want to dive the same profile as your buddy? Not a problem. With the A300, you can dive in sync with anybody, anywhere. Since the A300 allows you to adjust the algorithm basis and its conservatism, you can adjust it to closely match just about any other dive computer on the market, allowing you and anybody to always dive in sync. Running out of battery during a dive trip? Not a problem. With the A300, you can change the batteries yourself. Diving at altitude? Not a problem. The A300 will adjust its algorithm based on the altitude you are diving. Want to compare your dive profile with your buddy? You can do that by accessing the logbook integrated into the A300. Last but not least, you can program various features of the A300, and we will review those in detail later in this class. In this video, we have given you an overview of the Aeris A300 personal dive computer. To learn more about the A300, take the A300 online specialty class at divecomputertraining.com. To practice with the A300, use the eDiving Scuba Diving Simulator.